shot goes off the side of the goal. Penalty coming up to Brody. Got the hook on Mikko Rantanen as he tried to get that shot away. And the Avalanche are going back on the power play. Things get testy here. And Tkachuk, as he usually is, in the middle of it all.
And remember, there's history between Landeskog and Tkachuk. Well, you're going to have Matthew Tkachuk getting in everybody's face and trying to throw everyone off their game. He does such a wonderful job every single night. Even though he had 17 goals on the season last year, that one was most likely not going to find the back.
There's a chance for the Flames. Gaudreau able to score on the power play. As the puck came across, Gaudreau had a wide open net. Flames power play gets its second of the game. It's all tied up at two in Denver.
And good puck movement here by the Flames. You can see pretty simple power play. Same as the last one, just getting pucked back to the point. And spot a wide open Johnny Gaudreau. Great vision from Sean Monahan. Knows where his partner's going to be most often.
Backlund flips it back in for Calgary. Girard on it. Hit by Frolik. And then Timmins hit him. Backlund's shot stopped by Grubauer. That was a good save after a nice play by Tkachuk to get the puck in front for Michael Backlund.
Here's Horvat. Loose puck in the corner. Cycles it back.
Tkachuk with a pinch right there. Pops Horvat. He was hurting after that one.
Of course, Matthew Tkachuk, first opportunity he has, he goes after Doughty. That's why McDermott came over and said a couple words to Matthew Tkachuk. This is another big hit by Matthew Tkachuk and Doughty.
Dumps the puck in, heads to the bench. Tkachuk picks it up. Big hit by Tkachuk.
This is near center ice, and there's a little bit of chatter coming together again. And then Matthew Tkachuk on Kyle Clifford. The reverse hit, Clifford was not ready. Matthew Tkachuk fully engaged in tonight's game.
TJ Brody with the puck. Long shot, doesn't get through as that was blocked in the slot. Now it's picked off by Tkachuk. Scores! We mentioned it, Kelly, right before the break that he's engaged. And Matthew Tkachuk gets Calgary on the board, cuts the Kings lead to two.
And Tkachuk is a beneficiary of a bad turnover by Alec Martinez. I believe there's a shot block. And then right in front, it's Martinez. Oh, it's Kopitar, excuse me. I thought it was a defenseman. Matthew Tkachuk just lets this one rip blocker side. I think Matt Roy was partially screening. Yes, he was. Nonetheless, Flames back in this 3-1.
First of the season for Tkachuk. Over to McDermott. He's hit by Tkachuk. Checked by Matthew Tkachuk on big defenseman Curtis McDermott.
Nice clean hit. So Matthew Tkachuk once again spots Drew Doughty. Doughty tries to get out of the way. And now McDermott goes after Tkachuk.
Drew Doughty flips the puck all the way to the line, but not out. Kept in by Anderson. Johnny Gaudreau behind the net for Tkachuk. Back to Gaudreau as they get set up now on the 6-on-5. Anderson shoots, stopped by Campbell. Rebound, Tkachuk scores! What a night for Matthew Tkachuk. And with a minute four to go in the third, he ties it up at three.
And all this is because of a bad turnover by Drew Doughty. You don't see this often. Doughty with plenty of time, and he throws it right up the middle. The Flames intercept that pass. And now it's all sorts of pressure from the Flames. And there's the shot. No, I don't think that's a high stick. I think that's good.
This one ruled the goal on the ice.
Yep.
And it's going to stand.
Yes, indeed.
And we're all even at three. And while pitting to Matthew Tkachuk, who has been engaged in this game as we expected, with his rivalry with Drew Doughty, gets his second goal of the game. Hintz took it away. Tkachuk knocks Hintz down. Lindholm cuts it off and keeps it onside. Loose in the corner. Tkachuk makes a pass to Monahan. It got through to Lindholm. Puts it back to the corner. That's picked up. Lindholm cut it off again. Back to the blue line. Mark Giordano. Elias Lindholm with a shot. Scores! Lindholm off the post and in on the power play. He earned that one. He kept the play alive three separate times.
That's right.
And finally puts it home, and the Flames are on the board.
Too many turnovers by the Dallas Stars. They had possession of the puck.
Lindholm gets the puck back. Screen set up in front. Bishop looked hard around Tkachuk on the shorthand side.
And a sizzler went in off the pipe on the far side.
And it's going to go back to Lindholm, and he just rips that far side. He's got such a wonderful shot through traffic. So accurate.
Both defensemen up on the rush. Pass to Hanifin, deflected away. Now Mangiapane and Backlund are forced back on D as Raguloff brings it in with a drop pass to Ben. Great play by Tkachuk. He'll chase after it. Backlund joins him. Might be a two-on-one. Tkachuk. Backlund, back in front, they score! Noah Hanifin follows up, set up by Backlund, and the Flames have tied it up at two.
Trying to get too fancy, turnover. Noah Hanifin talked about learning how to join the rush, and he's learned so much from Mark Giordano, and he wanted to incorporate more of it into his game this year. There's a great example of it. And because of that decision, it's a 2-2 game.
Well, Hanifin and Hamonic were both up on the previous rush.
Yeah.
And you had that top line, Raguloff, Ben, and Sagan coming down the ice on two Calgary forwards. And Tkachuk made a great play. Turn it back the other way. Moments later, it's in the net. And we're all even. Flames keep it alive. Stone, he's walking a big hit by Tkachuk.
Well, that's the type of game Matthew Tkachuk's going to play. Very physical player, loves to get under the skin of the opponent.
Battle ensues. Backlund gets the puck to Tkachuk. Tkachuk between his legs, stopped by Jones. And he's able to smother the rebound as Matthew Tkachuk, with a nifty play, gets a good look. Here's Lindholm. Now Gaudreau. Monahan. Tkachuk in front. They score! Lindholm on the power play. Flames take a 2-0 lead midway through the second.
So very similar entry to the previous rush by the Flames. Johnny Gaudreau weaving his way through the neutral zone. Then he's going to just dish this puck off to the side, back to Matthew Tkachuk. He doesn't get much on it, and fortunately for the Flames, the puck still goes onto the stick of Lindholm, and he gets his fifth of the year.
Backlund takes a pass and puts it deep. Ronick gets hit by Tkachuk, who gets the puck, works it in front. There's a shot by Polik just wide.
But this hit threw out even length. He thought it was a little bit high and maybe a little bit late, and he was complaining to the referee all the way up the ice.
Picked up by Tkachuk. And he gets taken out. And a good check by Drew Doughty, who goes low on Tkachuk. And this is the first of Doughty and Tkachuk of any significance we've seen, and it's a giant dogpile. Guys have been pretty quiet tonight in terms of playing against each other, but it erupts here in the third period in a game that's out of reach. And it all started with that hit by Doughty on Tkachuk.
Well, wait till you see Mark Giordano come in from the blue line. And Drew Doughty recognizes it's Matthew Tkachuk coming up the left side, and he just times this hit perfectly. I mean, he could feel this moment happening the entire way up the neutral zone. He knew exactly who it was. Tkachuk doesn't have a lot of speed, and look at the timing, just kind of cuts Tkachuk out at the knees, and then you can see Tkachuk just hanging on, and then he just goes after him, and Wagner comes in to help, and look at Giordano, just jumps right over the pile, goes after Clifford. Probably the toughest guy on the ice at the moment.
Giordano looked like a fullback running the short yardage offense there, going up over top into the end zone. And then Tkachuk had Doughty pinned. And we just mentioned a few minutes ago, Cassie, it's been pretty quiet between these guys tonight. So much for that.
How about the captain just coming in right as soon as he could to get in there and make sure that Kyle Clifford couldn't get at Tkachuk.
Raquel gets onto the puck. And it's out to center ice for Steele, who's checked there. Flames have a two-on-one. Tkachuk, Backlund scores! Michael Backlund goals in back-to-back games, makes it 2-1 Calgary. On a terrific setup by Matthew Tkachuk. And the Flames have their first lead.
Well, you can kind of sense this line just getting some chemistry as this game went along. And there's a turnover by the Ducks here in the neutral zone. And a quick up to Matthew Tkachuk, which catches Cam Fowler and allows Backlund and Tkachuk to go up there on a two-on-one. And he just gets down and buries this shot quickly behind Gibson.
1 minute remaining. Final minute of play in the third. Played back to the line for Getzlaff. Getzlaf shoots, and that was blocked by Tkachuk.
Strawman with the terrible giveaway behind his own net. There's Tkachuk with the intercept, and he spots Backlund.
Riley Strawman to the puck. Strawman took a hard hit in the corner from Tkachuk. Good collision. Flames work the puck in. Here's Tkachuk. Down low! Scores! From a sharp angle, Matthew Tkachuk lifts one over Bobrovsky. Calgary's back on top.
And great breakout. Matthew Tkachuk gets the pass. He's going to flip it over to Frolik. Give and go. And I'm not sure if Bobrovsky lost his net or if it's because a Stillman might get a stick on the puck. That's how you neutralize the top line of the Panthers.
In comes Huberdeau with a pass across to Dadonov. Trying to hit the trailer, Strawman, that's turned over. Flames have a chance to come back 2-on-1. It's Frolik with Tkachuk. Frolik, Tkachuk scores! A beauty, 32 seconds into the period. The Flames go up 3-2.
32 seconds into the third. What a play by Mark Giordano right there. That's why they get the 2-on-1. He just doesn't give up on the puck. Gets it finally to Frolik. And he slides a beautiful pass over to Matthew Tkachuk. But that's the captain right there, breaking up that pass from Dadonov, leading to this wonderful go-ahead goal.
Two goals in the game. Does he have one more left in the shootout? Tkachuk scores!
Patience by Matthew Tkachuk. He's just going to take his time, and Bobrovsky keeps the legs open just a little bit, and Matthew slides the puck 5-4.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau, looks to the net, snaps a shot, does another nice save by Hellebuck, couldn't catch it, but he knocked it down with his arm. Matthew Tkachuk held the puck into the line. Gaudreau, Giordano, Tkachuk fires a shot, that's stopped. Loose puck, Johnny Gaudreau again in front of the net, they score! Elias Lindholm finished it off, and the first goal of the game goes to Calgary on the power play. It's 1-0 Flames.
Now, this play does not happen if Matthew Tkachuk doesn't knock the puck down just inside the blue line. And one of those plays that was awfully close to being high stick. Oh, boy, he reaches for it, dives, and then able to keep that one in to keep the play alive. That was a clearing attempt that would have been out. Just great patience by Gaudreau there. Fakes the shot, and then Lindholm gets his stick hard on the ice. He knows he's going to get some pressure from the back. And this crowd, whether it's half and half, the Flame fans get a chance to celebrate.
Hamike winds up and shoots. Rene makes the save. Rebound loose. Rene down. He can't find it. Puck's underneath. Bodies in the circle. Now it comes around to Hanifin, who keeps it onside. Here's Tkachuk. Protects the puck. Wrap around. Ryan scores! Derek Ryan gets Calgary on the board. After a good shift for that line, and the Flames cut the lead to 1.
You know what? Derek Ryan started this, and he's going to be the beneficiary of some other hard work by his teammates. And just good, hard, down, low work, and Derek Ryan fires it home. They somehow are back in this game at 2-1.
Matthew Tkachuk had an eventful shift, Kelly.
Did he ever. There's the first hit by Tkachuk on Duchesne, and then he went right after Ekholm right here, and Ekholm turned around like, what it is up, buddy? And they kept going at it for a little bit.
Giordano gets it back, feeds it across, Anderson, Gaudreau.
1 minute remaining in regulation.
Final minute of play, Johnny Gaudreau, Mark Giordano shoots off a skate, and then off the stick of Monahan. He gets it back in the corner. Mark Giordano, Sean Monahan. The corner for Lindholm. Behind the net to Tkachuk. Little pass over to Gaudreau. To the circle. Tkachuk in front. Monahan stops. He scores! Matthew Tkachuk on the rebound. And the Flames have tied it up with 38.4 seconds to go. This third period is nuts. What a game.
Oh my, were they ever patient? Just a great puck movement by Tkachuk. Throw it out front. Monahan attempt, and then the puck goes right to Matthew Tkachuk, side of the net where he belongs. Gets out from in front of the goal line, Matthew Tkachuk, and surprise, surprise, we have a 5-5 game.
Face off win to Calgary. Puck controlled by Tkachuk. The breakout with a long pass to Lindholm. Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Tkachuk scores! Matthew Tkachuk! What a goal! Less less than a second left in overtime. Tkachuk with a beauty, and the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here, Rick. That was a crazy fun game to call.
He scores with 39 seconds left in regulation to tie it, and then the overtime winner. And did he go between his legs on that
goal?
Yes,
he did. Absolutely, he did. What else would he do?
Of course.
The shot from Lindholm is blocked, and there is about a second point four left. Let's watch this. And then here's a block shot, goes right to Tkachuk through the legs.
That is insane. That is nuts, Kelly.
That is absolutely nuts.
Look at this.
Like,
wow.
Not only does he get on net, he roofs it. Honestly, how crazy.
You've got to be kidding me. That is, here we go, right? Yep.
Yeah.
Second and a half.
Yeah.
That is one of the great comebacks in Calgary Flames history.
That's even more important with this back-to-back situation.
There's a steal. Mangiapane cuts in front, scores! Andrew Mangiapane, as the Flames force a turnover deep in the Washington zone, makes it 1-0 Calgary.
This time the Washington Capitals are able to win the faceoff, but just look how engaged Tkachuk and Mangiapane are, just cutting off the potential breakout pass. They both are aggressive on the forecheck. They read the play well. And then watch how Mangiapane just goes straight to the net, gets himself wide open, keeps the puck and just wraps it around Samsonov.
Johnny Gaudreau out the center, puts it ahead to Monahan. Slow it down with a play across to Tkachuk down. Oh, they score! Beauty! And it's Gaudreau on the power play that gets Calgary on the board.
Here Johnny weaves through the neutral zone. Monahan shows great patience over to Matthew Tkachuk. Johnny goes right to the net. Beautiful puck movement by the Flames. Great puck move. I just love the entry here. Then the patience by Sean Monahan. Didn't force it. He just waited and waited. Spotted Matthew Tkachuk. You could really tell the experience of Monahan there really shining through.
Matthew Tkachuk makes a nice play in front. Backlund shot deflected wide. I think it went off Stepan. Tkachuk with another nice setup. Back on a good look. Johnny Gaudreau carries in. Lost the puck, able to get it back. Set it up on the far side as he works it along the half boards. Makes a play to Giordano with a shot. Deflected just wide by Monahan. Tkachuk's knocked down by Ekman Larson. Gets back up, plays the puck to Gaudreau. Back to the line to Giordano. Lindholm, one timer, they score! Tkachuk on the tip. The power play delivers, and it's a one-goal game.
We know Matthew Tkachuk likes to go to the front of the net. Lindholm recognizes that, and he's just going to fire it. One-timer. There's Matthew Tkachuk right in front. And we have a one-goal game all of a sudden.
Actually made a good play with the wrong end of the stick to make the pass from behind the net initially.
That's crazy, right?
Whatever it takes. Check the power play goal of the game for the Flames. They're back within one with lots of time left here in the third. Three of them able to get off. Coyotes want to change two. Kessel plays it across. Goligoski missed the pass. Here's Tkachuk with the steal. Lindholm now. Kachuk's in front. There's the pass. Tkachuk shoots. Blocked. Tkachuk again to the middle. Doesn't shoot. Leaves it instead for Hannafin. Now Lindholm. Surveys. Pass Lindholm. Noah Hannafin. Matthew Tkachuk back to the defenseman Hannafin. Lindholm. Pull the trigger. Kessel's got to be out of gas. He's been stuck out there for a while. Here's Lindholm one more time. Hannafin. Here's it back to Tkachuk. They just retreat off the center ice. It's Coyote players.
There's one remaining in overtime.
Final minute of overtime. Lindholm brings the puck back in. Here's Tkachuk. Shot! Stopped by Ranta. Changed direction on the way through. Stepan able to check his man, but the Flames recover. It's Tkachuk. Keeping on the pressure to Backlund. Backlund, fans want a shot, but he elects to pass instead to Rasmus Anderson. Anderson to Backlund. Backlund leaves the puck for Tkachuk. Tkachuk with a shot, scores! He does it again. Matthew Tkachuk completes the comeback in overtime, and the Flames win 4-3.
And not a good goal for Ranta to give up. His guys were tired. Phil Kessel, I think, had been out there for almost 2 minutes. Couldn't barely move, but this is not a goal that should go in on an NHL goaltender. You need a timely save, and that's just a shot thrown towards net. I don't know if it hits Kessel. I don't think it does. I think it just sneaks right in.
So Tkachuk starts the comeback.
Yep.
And finishes it. Mangiapane broken up. The Flames recover. Backlund. Tkachuk. Up front to Mangiapane. Couldn't get a shot away. Matthew Tkachuk. Oh, he's getting fancy again. This one didn't quite work, though.
Mangiapane. A little time. Gets the return feed from Hamonic. Backlund. Into the corner for Mangiapane. He centers it on front. Tkachuk shoots. Scores! And it's game on.
Nice play here by Mangiapane. Very similar to the last shift this line had. Good possession out of the zone. Skating onto the puck. And Tkachuk finds his way into the slot. What a pass by Mangiapane. For Tkachuk, he finds that quiet space in behind. He has to fight through a stick check. Nice little move to chip that puck to himself. And then he gets the shot away quickly. Doesn't waste any time shooting on Binnington. The pump afterwards.
Defense a few games ago continue tonight. Alexiak had it stolen. Here's a chance. Rebound. And Bishop's able to cover up. Mangiapane with a great look early. And Bishop with those long legs got the right pad out to make a terrific save in the first minute of the hockey game.
Matthew Tkachuk reads out perfectly. Gets it to Mangiapane.
Giordano feeds it ahead to Gaudreau. Don't work it in. Fires one across. Tkachuk shoots. Stopped by Bishop. Rebound. Monahan scores.
And this is all because of the entry by Johnny Gaudreau. He's looking for options, and then he decides, you know what? I'm just going to carry it in myself. Then the lane opens up. Great vision by Johnny Gaudreau. Spots Matthew Tkachuk. Shot on net. Sean Monahan does the right thing by going to the front of the net. But just incredible vision by Johnny Gaudreau, recognizing that nothing's opening up. I'm just going to carry it across the blue line myself.
Giordano's on the half boards now. Puts it behind the net. Kamara steps in front of that, but Derek Ryan gets control. Here's Tkachuk. Johnny Gaudreau. Ryan goes in front. Gaudreau plays it back to Giordano. 15 seconds left in the period. Flames captain finds it in a row on the backhand to the forehand. And now a penalty coming up. Be a cross-checking call. And then Kemper grabs onto Gaudreau and spins him to the ice. Pardon me, that was Tkachuk. Gaudreau's in there too. And here comes David Rinnick down the ice. Rinnick racing into the pile. And we've got a brouhaha in Arizona as the Flames and the Coyotes start throwing punches late in the second period. What's going on, Jason? This all developed. It seemed pretty tame, and all of a sudden, Kemper gets involved, Riddick's down the ice, Tkachuk's in the middle of it, to nobody's surprise.
Well, as soon as Riddick saw Kemper go after Tkachuk, he bolted down to the far end and he wanted to go with Kemper. He didn't get his wish as everybody's involved. This is 1980s hockey, Rick.
Johnny Gaudreau was not happy with the with Demers after he was knocked to the ice.
He thought it was some embellishment on the play. He came in.
Gaudreau was having words with Demers, who was on the ice.
There's the first trip, and that's why Gaudreau was upset. He thought he was taken down. Then the cross check, down Demers goes, and he thought he went down pretty easy.
You see why Gaudreau was mad, because Demers took him down first.
There's the mauling from behind as Kemper gets in there, and then that's when Riddick saw it. He wants a piece of Kemper. As Tkachuk got in there with Kemper, Tkachuk, he's just going from place to place. And there's Riddick coming in as Tkachuk is tied up with Kemper. Tkachuk actually gets one little uppercut in there. That was a pretty good shot. And as Tkachuk having words with Kemper, and we'll have to see when this is all said and done what the penalty situation is going to be like.
Giordano just went straight to the goal after the pass, and not a chance. Now a shot by Backlund gets through, and through traffic, Fleury makes the save. Mangiapane took a poke, Englund reacts, and things get rough again in Vegas. Meantime, Tkachuk's in the crease, getting involved with Fleury. Merrill comes in to cut off Tkachuk, and here comes his former teammate, Derek Englund.
Matthew Tkachuk is the goalie's best friend. He's trying to establish position. He gets it, and that's where it got everybody upset. He falls down, and right on top of Fleury, and all of a sudden, everybody convenes in front of the net. There's Merrill, gives the shove, and And some players are just so good at this, falling down and making sure it looks like you're not doing it on purpose. That is a very,
it's a bit of an art form.
Underrated strength.
Matthew Tkachuk, he swings wide, slowly in. Tkachuk scores, five hole, tucks him between the pads of Hart. And Tkachuk draws first blood in the shootout for the Flames.
Well, that was just cheeky. I mean, look at this move. You know, he little fakes the wrist shot, gets Hart to open the five hole and just slides it in so slowly. What a move.
There you see Tkachuk and Rittich celebrating.
Monahan carries in and plays it around for Lindholm. Gaudreau, pass in front, shot wide by Monahan. Monahan again, scores! Second time lucky for Sean Monahan. A power play goal, and the Flames have tied it up at two.
And that's what happens when you stick with it and you don't put your head down and feel sorry for yourself. Just, here's the first example of Monahan. And then finally, he stays in the same spot. Gets a pass right from Matthew Tkachuk. Jari still recovering from the first opportunity Monahan had, and Sean buries this one, tie game.
Puck up the boards, Brody waiting for it. Plays it in behind the net for Tkachuk. A bouncer that he settles down with a pass to Backlund. Great save by Allmark. What a setup by Tkachuk. Down the boards for Giordano. Giordano in front with a pass for Backlund. He was tied up. Following up is Tkachuk with a shot, and that stopped in front of the goal. Flames applying some pressure, looking to pull back on even terms. Here in the third, Michael Backlund gets to the puck. Plays it deep for Tkachuk. Popped off his stick. Brolik back to Tkachuk in the corner. Protects the puck, got it in front. Nice stop by Allmark. Rebound stop too. Bouncing puck, Tkachuk scores. Great shift for that line. Brolik, Tkachuk, Backlund, 3M line back together on that shift, and it pays off. We're all tied up at two.
They just kept the pressure up and just wouldn't relent. Matthew Tkachuk gets some help from his line mate. Michael Backlund, great puck protection by Matthew Tkachuk. Puck comes loose, and there he is just off to the side. That's a couple times already. He uses rear end basically to shield the defender from the puck.
So just over 2 minutes after the Sabres take the lead, the Flames pull even again. Gives the puck to TJ Brody. Lindholm, the other Flame out there, takes the pass. And leaves it for Tkachuk. Winding up over the line, works in. Tkachuk with a shot. That was off the stick of Johansson. Here's a chance. Lindholm, backhand, scores! Lindholm in overtime, tucks it in. And the Flames finish off this road trip with a 3-2 OT win in Buffalo.
What a setup by Lindholm to get Matthew Tkachuk on one-on-one versus the forward, Marcus Johansson. And that leads to the pass from behind to Lindholm. He follows it up and goes far side. That was such a smart play by Lindholm to get it. Tkachuk versus the forward, Johansson. Here comes Lindholm from behind the net. And the Flames go home with a huge victory on an emotional way to finish the road trip. Get 5 of 8 points on this trip.
So for Lindholm, it's 12th goal of the season. Take all those distractions and what's been a crazy 48 hours and put the 2 points in your back pocket. Sabres didn't get a shot. Good PK for the Flames. Tkachuk's out of the box. And he runs into Aspel and knocks him down. That forces a turnover. So Matthew Tkachuk, penalty box right into the play through a pretty good check.
Tkachuk had Drew Downing lined right up, but he had eyes in the back of his head and was ready to look back by Tkachuk to say, yeah, you heard the footsteps coming there.
Puck off the draw. Tkachuk plays it back to Mark Giordano. Matthew Tkachuk to the circle. Shoots! Scores! Tkachuk on the power play! And the Flames have tied it up at two.
Pretty much how you draw it up, ask your centerman to win a draw, and then get traffic to the front. Lindholm with the faceoff win. Lindholm goes to the front. Tkachuk recognizes that Francouz can't see anything whatsoever and rips it short side, a post and in. It's exactly how you draw it up. It's very difficult for even those guys with that talent and that speed to make a play, and that's what the real difference is to me. The Flames are aggressive when they're able to.
And there's an example of it right there as they score! Mangiapane on a turnover, a good forecheck right on cue, Kelly. The Flames take their first lead of the game, 12 seconds into the third period.
Once again, if you don't allow the Avs to make a play, and in particular the defense, if you get on them quickly and they don't feel like they have many options, and then they make a bad play. Girard gives a bad pass to Zadorov. He can't handle it, and all of a sudden there's more pressure. And you know, you look at just how they move the puck around. Mangiapane in good position, gets a return pass from Matthew Tkachuk.
That's the hatred that he brings to the game. He's in there, always has his stick up, but he brings his A game every single night.
Elias Lindholm, wrist shot, stopped by Francouz. Tkachuk got it in front. Francouz, great save on the Monahan backhand, and the rebound's cleared down the ice.
Chance where he puts a puck through his legs and gets a good scoring opportunity. Jari with the save.
Feeds it behind the net to Tkachuk. Back to Elias Lindholm. Lindholm, Tkachuk side of the goal. Turns away from Petrie. Petrie's back on Tkachuk. Puck to Brody. Feed it to the corner. Cut off again by Petrie. Gave it away to Mangiapane. Trying to get it in front. Here's Lindholm. It's goal! Matthew Tkachuk makes it 1-0 Calgary.
They were relentless on the pursuit. Petrie does a nice job there, but gets the puck back, Petrie does, and gives it away right in front to Mangiapane, and he gets it back to Lindholm, quickly over to Tkachuk. He finds the opening in behind Thomas Tatar, and the Flames relentless on the pressure. They go up 1-0.
Giordano again, Tkachuk, pass in front, pinballed off the skate of Monahan and between the feet of Lindholm wide. Monahan again. Try to pass, never worked, tipped it back instead to Tkachuk with a wrister that's wide. Comes back to Gaudreau, 10 seconds to go. Hard pass down low, Lindholm scores! An absolute beauty on the power play, makes it 2-0 Calgary.
It really grabbed my attention. Puck pursuit by the Flames and also all the seam passes. They're able to pick apart the Montreal Canadiens penalty kill. And they did it with a number of seam passes, including Gaudreau to Tkachuk to Lindholm. And that quickly, it's 2-0 for the Flames.
Banked ahead for Lindholm. Kicks it over to Mangiapane. Did a good job to take it off his skate and work it in. Mangiapane slows down. Got it in front between the legs. Tkachuk stopped by Price. Great save by Price off Tkachuk, who got a great look with that patented between the legs shot.
It's got to be a hard save for Carey Price. That's not the conventional shot you're waiting for.
That was a really good shot.